Writers of baseball, attention. When you're again on the job when, in your rage for invention, you were the language play hob most of your dope we will pardon, though of the mothball it's smack, but cut out the sinister garden, chop the initial sack. Rake poor old Roger's thesaurus for phrases fantastic and queer, and though on occasions you bore us, we will refrain from a sneer. We will endeavor to harden ourselves to the rest of your clack, if you'll cut out the sinister garden and chop the initial sack. Singers of words that are scrambled, say, if you will, that he died, right, if you must, that he ambled, we shall be last to deride. But as to the Forest of Arden, along with the misanthrope Jack, if you cling to the sinister garden and stick to initial sack. Speak of the sphere's aberration, mention the leathery globe, say he got free transportation, though that try the patience of Job. But if you're wise, you'll discard encumbrances such as we thwack, especially sinister garden and the initial sack.